hang it, or wear it, however you like. On this fundraising gala by Fil-Core Support Group, recyclable materials like plastics and straws took center stage. These colorful parols brought the warmth of the Filipino Christmas season to this wintry affair. Cash prizes were given to the winning entries, with this parol outshining the rest.
Plastic bottles and old newspapers and a bit of branches. We have a lot of plastic bottles in-house. Why don't I try to make them parol?
These ladies turned potato sacks into a summer dress, dryer sheets into a cascading gown, and plastic tablecloths for an off-shoulder dress. This wedding gown, made of 100% rice sacks from the Philippines.
I joined Miss Caregiver 2016. Although I didn't get the best in creative gown, I won third runner-up. And the inspiration for this gown is, this is actually my dream wedding gown. Yeah, so I like a little bit of a mermaid design. And why this symbol of purity, right? So it looks very pure.
Fil-Core has been helping women who were abused by their employers and domestic partners. With events like tonight's gala, it hopes to raise enough funds to provide a shelter for women and their families in need.
I hope that everyone would just come out and share with us their vision, and that we can come together, especially the Filipino community, that there is a big need for a shelter in Canada. Might take some time, and again, it's a baby step for us, but we are not going to stop.
The group has been helping women since 2003. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.